Hi, I'm Molly Gold, and I'm the president and founder of Go Mom Inc. And today, I'm really excited to share with you some great news. If you have children under the age of 8, you may very well spend a good bit of time when you're online finding that great resource and information over at babycenter.com. Well, recently, they just relaunched their Momformation website, a place where you'll find mom stories, celebrity stories, you'll find life and homes kind of information, which is of course my zen, and then they'll also have product reviews and giveaways there. Baby Center is huge. It is one of the most trusted resources out there, and I know that for all three of our children, we spent time there. I have found that as the mother of a six-year-old with teenage sons, it definitely helps keep me in check with what I need to be remembering for where she is. It's always easier to get drawn ahead to where the older children are. Well, I'm thrilled because in conjunction with releasing their Momformation website, they've introduced a blogger network of moms and dads with children at all stages, so representing all angles of parenting, and I get to be part of that network. Keep in mind that the inspiration for why we started Go Mom Inc. 10 years ago was that 3-year-old and 5-year-old that I was dealing with, those preschool years, those early elementary years. It's the foundation of the Go Mom Planner and why I'm here today. So I'm thrilled to span the gap, to span those years and be able to visit again with moms of younger children and let them know it'll be okay and there's a way to make it better, and to be the voice of moms of older children experiencing the same things that I am today with teens, high schooler, middle schooler. We really do cover the gamut of all those ages and stages at Go Mom, and partnering with the Baby Center Blogger Network gives us an opportunity to make that information available widely to anyone who's needing it. There's going to be some great promotions that we'll be a part of, I'm sure, partnering in marketing opportunities with brands that you might find of interest. And I'll also be very honored to have guest posts at the Momformation website. You can learn more at momformation.com. Think information, but just put mom in front of it. You'll also see some information here on our website. We've got a badge for Baby Center right there. And please let me know what you think, what it is that you'd like to see me talk about, share about when we're talking about those earlier years. We're here to be that resource for you for the entire journey. Thanks for stopping by today. We'll look forward to bringing you more soon from momformation.com.